children who had awful pulmonary disorders, you know, like cystic fibrosis or things that you never heard about, and they were being treated on ventilators. And that's when you realize that it doesn't really matter. It doesn't matter what the name of it is. When you have a seriously ill child or a seriously disabled child, it creates all the same havoc in a family.